Hi, my name is Katie. I'm from York, Pennsylvania. I love Star Wars and to play World of Warcraft. Kind of a nerd. I started off in plus size modeling about 7, 8 years ago, and photographers were always so impressed with how well I did my makeup that they'd ask me back to do makeup for photo shoots. I went from fashion fantasy makeup to glamour makeup, and recently I've been transitioning into more of the special effects makeup, making my own prosthetics and horror and high fantasy stuff, things like that. What I'm going to be transforming myself into is a demon warrior. Okay, so here's the prosthetic mask that I made. I sculpted it myself and made the mold, poured the latex, painted it. So, kind of creepy, love it. We're gonna start by putting in some contacts. Sorry, it takes me a minute to get used to these. These are just standard red cat eye contacts. I love these, they're really great. Thing that kind of sucks about them is they like to rotate while they're in your eye. I'm gonna put some Urban Decay primer around my eyes. But since the mask has the eyes cut out, I've got to put some eyeshadow and stuff around the eye. My palette of choice for this is going to be the Urban Decay black palette. Gotta make sure we're dark enough. Again, my contacts are getting crooked. So I look like a sideways cat. Alright, so we're right about where we want there. Now we're gonna take some spirit gum and prep the mask. Take it off, let the spirit gum get some air in it. It's better working when it gets like kind of tacky. There we go, now it feels like we're gonna have a tighter fit. Sadly, I didn't have a body cast of my own face for this, so I had to use a life cast of Johnny Depp's face, and sadly his features aren't exactly where mine are. Next, I'm gonna take some Rigid Collagen and put it on the areas of skin that are exposed. Start prepping some of my Wolf FX, which I'm gonna use to make the skin look kind of like bloody underneath and red, torn away like muscle. This side feels very dry, so I'm gonna start and then as my finishing touch, I have two pairs of custom mantle cap things. There, you can see those. Creepy. And now just a little finishing touches. Now it's time to go out and scare some people. I think that's on my next to-do list. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed my video, and pick me!